Welcome to English in a Minute. We use our mouths to talk. But what could this mean?
Talk out of both sides of your mouth.
Jonathan, the consultant, said my new idea, Let's Dance English, is a great idea.
Really? 'Cause she told me that teaching English only using dance is stupid. Useless. Terrible.
Well then, she was talking out of both sides of her mouth.
Talking out of both sides of your mouth means to give completely different opinions or advice for the same situation. Some people do this to be dishonest. Sometimes they just want to please everyone. The expression is mostly used in a negative way.